The University of Crete is a modern educational and research institution active in a wide range of disciplines and fields of research with international presence, contribution, and recognition. It welcomed its first students in the academic year 1977-1978. The development of favorable conditions for the advancement of research, both within the university and in connection with important research centers and partners, have brought the University of Crete among the best in the world. The University of Crete consists of 5 faculties, with 16 departments covering a wide range of disciplines. The Medical School of the University of Crete has a history of almost 40 years, which is distinguished by significant achievements in higher education, research, and provision of high-quality health services in Crete and the country in general. Its successes are clearly reflected both in the rankings and in the recent accreditation of the undergraduate curriculum by an international committee, during which the school was given an excellent rating. The School of Medicine of the University of Crete aims to benefit from the tradition created by the quality of its academic activity and clinical work, its excellence in research in cutting-edge areas, as well as the connection between research, education, and social health needs. The Department of Physics, since its establishment, has been organized and operates with dedication to high academic goals and principles. The undergraduate physics student has many opportunities to participate in research in contemporary areas of physics, making use of sophisticated research infrastructures. It is closely associated with the Foundation for Research and Technology, HELLAS, the Institute of Electronic Structure and Laser, the Institute of Astrophysics, and the University Publications of Crete, while staff of the Department of Physics support the operation of the Skinakas Observatory. The Department of Biology of the University of Crete is distinguished by its high-quality infrastructure, internationally renowned scientific staff, and internationally competitive undergraduate and postgraduate programs. The 3 research areas of the department support a multitude of research projects. It collaborates with the Institute of Molecular Biology and Biotechnology, the Hellenic Center for Marine Research, and the Natural History Museum. The Department of Mathematics and Applied Mathematics provides high-quality mathematical education while laying emphasis on personal contact between students and teachers. It proposes 2 contemporary undergraduate programs and 3 postgraduate programs, while at the same time it participates and designs new interdepartmental and interdisciplinary postgraduate studies programs. The department organizes events and lectures and offers services to the wider scientific and productive community. The curriculum of the Department of Computer Science of the University of Crete covers the subjects of hardware, software, computer applications, and theory. At the same time, there is a balanced emphasis on teaching the correct scientific method and fostering an engineering mindset. The department was the first one to propose postgraduate studies in the field of computer science. The vision of the Department of Chemistry has remained constant for 36 years, promoting learning and achieving academic and research excellence. The department conducts research in all fields of chemistry, including materials, drugs, environment, energy, and artificial intelligence. The equipment is state-of-the-art. The staff is carefully selected and globally competitive. The extroversion of the Department of Chemistry, as shown by the organization of lectures by Nobel Prize winners and important researchers from all over the world, demonstrates its position. The interdisciplinary field of materials science and technology involves the study, design, and discovery of new materials with improved properties that do not exist in nature. Scientists of materials science and technology must have knowledge of physics, chemistry, biology, and engineering. Internationally, the department is ranked among the leading materials departments, contributing significantly to the advancement of the University of Crete in prestigious university rankings in the fields of materials science and general engineering. The mission of the Department of Literature is to promote and advance the sciences related to literature through academic teaching and scholarly research. It provides its graduates with theoretical and applied knowledge of the fields it addresses, as well as values, competencies, and skills that allow them to respond to a variety of professional environments, while consistently sharing the values of humanism. It is characterized by its extroversion, international conferences, summer schools, connection with society, and excelled in the recent accreditation of its undergraduate program. The aim of the Department of History and Archaeology is to teach and research the past of human societies that developed in Greece. However, the history of the origin and evolution of man, the prehistory and history of other European societies, and the peoples of the Eastern Mediterranean are also his research and teaching subjects. The department places particular emphasis on familiarizing students with modern theoretical and methodological approaches in the fields of history, archaeology, and art history. The Department of Philosophy and Social Studies promotes the study of philosophy, with particular emphasis on its connections with the social sciences. The strong research orientation of the department is reflected in its 6 research laboratories: philosophical research and translation, teaching practice and educational research, psychology, social research, as well as the unique in Greece laboratories of bioethics and visual anthropology. The graduates of the department have the potential, over and above education and research, to be employed in other fields, such as in cultural institutions or in the field of books and publishing. The academic character of the Department of Primary Education is defined first of all by the existence of 5 sectors, which treat a variety of subjects and study the phenomenon of education from different scientific perspectives. Each of the 5 sectors has its own research laboratories in the premises of UCRC and in the city of Rethymnon, which allow the connection between theory and practice at undergraduate and postgraduate level. The Department of Preschool Education specializes in teaching and research in the sciences of education, particularly in the fields of preschool education, teacher training, educational evaluation, child development, and teaching methodology. A variety of subjects from the fields of humanities, sciences, social sciences, and arts are added to these fields in order to contribute to the sound and all-around education of the new educators prepared by the department. The Department of Psychology was the first to be established in Greece in 1984. Since its establishment, it has presented significant actions and achievements, and has played a key role in the character of education and research in psychology in our country. The mission of the department is to offer to students from different cultural, social, and educational backgrounds the opportunity to study the science of psychology. Studies in the Department of Sociology aim to train sociologists who will study social life, social relations, and social institutions in a theoretically and methodologically grounded way. The department has 2 research laboratories: Social Analysis and Applied Social Research and the Social Gender Studies Laboratory. The scope of studies and research of the Department of Economics of the University of Crete covers the whole spectrum of economic science, such as microeconomic and macroeconomic analysis, applied economic theory, political economy, as well as the tools of mathematics, statistics, and econometrics. Graduates of the department have excellent employment prospects in the private and public sector and in areas such as business administration, finance and banking, financial services consulting, etc. The Department of Political Science is an integral part of the Faculty of Social Sciences of the University of Crete. In addition to the basic undergraduate curriculum, it offers a master's degree in political system and public policies, as well as doctoral studies. It focuses on the study of the political phenomenon and political power at local, national, and transnational levels. At the same time, emphasis is placed on the way in which the discourse of power is structured in the field of political philosophy and theory. All undergraduate programs of the University of Crete are accredited by the Hellenic Authority for Higher Education, HAHE, which contributes to their international recognition, supports the mobility of graduates, and increases their employment opportunities in similar jobs. The University of Crete offers the opportunity to continue your studies by participating in high-quality postgraduate studies programs. Most postgraduate studies programs are offered free of charge, and many are interdepartmental or interinstitutional, encouraging an interdisciplinary approach to knowledge and research, and exploiting the collaborations of the academic ecosystem in Crete. At the University of Crete, the Erasmus Plus program is constantly progressing and growing internationally based on more than 500 inter-institutional agreements. Erasmus Plus opens up new horizons for students, providing opportunities for study and work placements, and provides staff with opportunities for teaching or training. The operation of the summer schools is a strategic axis of development of the University of Crete. The academic excellence and geographical location of the University of Crete are effectively exploited for the development of such activities in line with the standards of internationally renowned academic institutions. The University of Crete stands by its students through a network of support services throughout their studies. The Library and Information Center of the University of Crete is a single service that supports the educational and research activities of the University of Crete and the wider academic community. Two modern buildings, Erasmus and Heraklion, host its constantly growing collection. From the first years of the university's operation, many individuals, owners of remarkable private libraries, entrusted the university with their valuable collections, convinced by a climate of seriousness and trust. It is a member of national and international library networks and participates in Greek and European development projects. The university gyms of Vouts and Rathimno offer to students, employees, and teaching staff the possibility of free exercise in a friendly environment. The student community is very active, and thousands of events are organized by student clubs and cultural groups, both at the Student Center on the Heraklion campus and at the small student house of the University of Crete in Rathimnon. The University of Crete, through its museums, contributes to the reinforcement of collective memory and the promotion of cultural identity. The Natural History Museum of Crete aims to study and protect the natural environment of the Eastern Mediterranean with emphasis on Greece, as well as to raise public awareness of environmental issues. In its exhibition rooms, the natural environment of these areas is presented in an interactive and innovative way. It has the richest and highest quality natural history collections in Greece, which allowed it to join CETAF. The Museum of Medicine of Crete, hosted at the medical school, aspires to become an exemplary center for the preservation, research, and promotion of the history of medicine, from antiquity to the present day. The Center for the Study and Research of the History of Education and the Teaching Profession covers the corresponding research and teaching needs for the study of the documents of the history of education. The Museum of the Archaeological Site of Eleutherna, Homer in Crete, is the first museum of an archaeological site in Crete. Although smaller in size, it is equivalent to those of Olympia, Delphi, and Virginia. It was created to house the results of the excavations carried out over the last 37 years in the ancient city of Eleutherna. The University of Crete is an extroverted university that studies the world and society. The University of Crete Research Center for the Humanities, the Social, and Educational Sciences is an autonomous, integrated, and interdisciplinary research unit. It includes research laboratories, research programs, and postgraduate programs, which are linked to one or more laboratories and the three faculties of the University of Crete. The Skinakas Observatory is located on Mount Ida, Psiloritis, in central Crete. It is a joint research infrastructure of the University of Crete and the Foundation for Research and Technology, Hellas. The Environmental Atmospheric Observation Station in Finokalia is considered representative for the Eastern Mediterranean region, having attracted the intense interest of the scientific community in the last 20 years on issues of atmosphere composition and quality and climate studies, and is the only one in continuous operation in the region since 1993. Psiloritis Geopark is a natural observatory under the scientific supervision of the University of Crete. It actively participates in global efforts to protect and promote the environment, as well as the natural and cultural heritage. The University of Crete supports the development of independent research centers in Crete and maintains close links with many universities and research institutions in other countries. The University General Hospital of Heraklion is one of the most modern general hospitals in the country, where the clinical training of the students of the medical school takes place. Multidisciplinary educational, research, and clinical work is developed in its clinics, in a large number of medical science disciplines. The Hellenic Center for Marine Research consists of three research institutes: the Institute of Marine Biology, Biotechnology, and Aquaculture, the Institute of Marine Biological Resources and Inland Waters, and the Institute of Oceanography. A significant part of its research facilities are located in Crete, and it collaborates closely with the relevant departments of the University of Crete. The Foundation for Research and Technology, Hellas, was founded in 1983 and is one of the largest and best organized research centers in the country, with international recognition and highly qualified staff. The professors and students of the University of Crete form the backbone of the research network of the institution. The University of Crete is an extroverted and internationalized university. It is a pole of research, educational excellence, and innovation. It is at the forefront of the Greek academic map with outstanding performance in international evaluations. It walks along with society, has solid ties with its host country, and faces the international challenges of modern reality. The University of Crete is a vibrant and creative research and knowledge society worthy of the cultural heritage of Crete.